Hunters or something like that, that said, look, we could have a case in our hands, yeah? You know, if somebody dies, you know, they could sue the South African government or something like that. Something wrong. So it was a human rights violation. Can you believe it?
They can sue someone, but even though they were doing a crime.
Yeah, they're taking, I mean, at this rate, they're taking like heritage for our children's children, and they're taking it away from us. So there's going to be nothing left.
That's bullshit.
What do they even have to kill the one to take the horn first?
Well,
that's the other argument. The other argument is we've got one rhino farmer in South Africa. His name is John Hume. He's sitting with 1,000. He's got the biggest collection of rhino. He's got 1,000 rhino on his farm, and he's made them so tame that he can herd them into kraals like you do with cattle, and he pushes them into like an enclosure like this, and then he trims them.